buddy on shuttle for the welcome back to Resident Evil 4. If you save more than 15 times, you get S instead of S plus. Which, okay, I'm not gonna do that this first time. But also, apparently, in each chapter, there's a clockwork Castellan, I think, and you have to destroy one in each chapter. I guess I didn't see it at all in chapter one.
Hello, stranger.
There's something up with the video quality? Seems a bit blurry. Okay.
The hell am I?
Okay, don't, never mind. It is past the lock. Never mind. Just pick up some gunpowder. Okay. hearing sounds, and it sounds like they're above me, but they're not. Yep. It sounds like they're up there, but they're not. Down here?
For you.
Volume was rather high. Yeah, that's supposed to be lower. Jeez.
sorry.
I should be using the hammer.
Down.
definitely no one over there right now, but... I think I did it. Whew. All right, that'll be the end of this episode. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.